How many narcissists are there, and how can the estimates be accurate? Research indicates the incidence of NPD is slightly less than 1% of the population, 0.8%. Researchers do not estimate the number of narcissists by studying narcissists. To arrive at this figure, random members of the general population are tested for traits. Can narcissists have more than one disorder? Yes, anyone can have more than one disorder, and narcissists are no exception. People who have traits of one cluster B disorder are also somewhat more likely to have traits from other cluster B disorders. It's not all that uncommon to be dealing with a narcissist who also has traits from one or more of the other three cluster B disorders, BPD, HPD, and ASPD. In addition, people with narcissistic personality disorder do have a somewhat higher likelihood of having certain other mental disorders, such as mood disorders and a few others. Lightshouse keeps a complete list at the following address, www.lightshouse.org, additional disorders narcissists may have. Is narcissism treatable? Several years of ongoing therapy is the recommended treatment for NPD. Nevertheless, it is not considered a highly treatable disorder, and most narcissists refuse to genuinely commit to any kind of treatment at all, let alone agree they might ever have anything to improve upon. Can NPD be cured? According to the available information, narcissists could moderately improve their behavior by employing a genuine desire to face what is wrong within the context of many years of skilled therapy. However, this plan is something very few narcissists will ever implement. If anyone has told you that NPD is curable, consider the source. Are they trying to sell you a product? They probably are. If you ask this same question of a psychiatrist or psychologist whose practice includes regular contact with individuals who have NPD, you're not going to be given such hope, not by any means. Most highly skilled clinicians will tell you to reduce or eliminate contact with a narcissist because NPD makes people highly uncooperative and emotionally abusive. Narcissistic personality disorder is highly resistant to change, and by and large, narcissists flatly refuse to make an honest effort at self-improvement the way most people will. And if you're wondering if you personally could ever make a true narcissist genuinely change, you should know sooner rather than later. You absolutely cannot.